So this is the mechanism of working in Coal India. This is shovel giving load to the dumper of 190 ton. That dumper belongs to Caterpillar and that shovel belongs to TZ. It's Chinese machine. And you know that Caterpillar belongs to American company, as I'm right. So it will take I think 4 or 5 load. So guys, as you know that coal mines never stop working. Never stop working. It's the work for 24 hours, and people are working in the different shift, mainly in 3 shift, and we are in morning shift. You see, there is set of machine working here, shovel and dumper. Another set of machine there is a tipper and loader, and that is explosive van preparing for explosion. And I will show you some more machines from here. One thing I want to show you, this is CHP, coal handling plant of NCL, and this it is drill machine. You can see some part of drill machine. This is 90 ton dumper going after load. What a beautiful view.